just coming on to, I'm still, I think, decompressing from the breast reconstruction awareness event that I attended last night. And I think I've been a bit triggered by the event and what I saw and heard, as well as the focus of that event on traditional reconstruction, meaning that you rebuild the breasts of a cancer patient, a breast cancer patient, into what would resemble a breast mound. And there was no real talk about flat closure, aesthetic flat closure, and no talk, really, there was a little bit of talk about not reconstructing at all. And so I just wanted to express my thoughts a little bit further about what was said yesterday and how medical professionals perceive what a good outcome of a post-mastectomy reconstruction would be. And that good outcome is related to how you would rebuild a breast mound to resemble as closely as possible what it looked like before. And I feel like this is a expectation that is set up by the medical profession to make women think that they'll be able to get back to that form that they had before. And it's based entirely on an aesthetic that is imposed on women from the beginning, from the outside, i.e. you aren't beautiful without breasts. And so as much as I support people's choice to reconstruct however they want, being whether they do implants, whether they do a flap reconstruction, if they do flat closure, I feel like the medical profession should not equate good result with breasts like you used to have. I don't think that that's a realistic expectation to set up. I don't think that it is in the best interest of the health of the patient. And I don't think that that narrative should continue in this space. And I think a good result can be measured in a bunch of different ways. And so as soon as we start reframing what we think a good result is, beyond the aesthetic of the ideal woman, being that you have intact breasts, the further ahead that we're going to be in this reconstruction space. And I hope that in the future that people acknowledge that breasts do not equal beauty, and a good result does not always equal having breasts. Thanks for listening.